Make it a good one.
The road takes a new turn this week because we're at Watkins Glen International for the Global Crossing at the Glen. And looking good so far is Rusty Wallace.
He made up some ground in the points race after last week's event. Now let's take a look at the starting lineup.
into third.
He's really giving these fans a great show.
Is held by Mike Skinner.
He's making his run.
White flag.
The Home Depot Pontiac continues to improve his position.
Let's put a